Lord God, gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for the testimony of all those people that composed all of that music, and even of those that practiced to play it. We give you glory for who you are, for all that you've done. Lord, there's so many different ways to give you praise. Lord, we are thankful. Lord, pray for the rest of today, just that you would be honored and glorified. Their worship with their hands as we give. It's the time that we spend looking a little bit into your word, the time that we have left. We pray that everything would be to your glory, and that you would grow us, that our lives can reflect your glory all the more. God's name we pray these things. Amen. All right, so since you guys heard a little bit of history on some of the other songs, one we're going to share with you during this time really quick. It's based off of Psalm 42. It was written back in 1984. Sorry, I can't find multitask. And it's written by a guy named Martin Nystrom. And you'll recognize it as soon as you hear it, so. Thank you.